Every mountain range in Africa is its own unique and isolated world. None more so than the Atlas Mountains of Morocco, formed as North Africa collided with Europe 65 million years ago. Flanked on one side by the Mediterranean and on the other by the vast Sahara, this crumpled range is one of the most unusual on the continent. Shrouded in ancient forest and cloaked in a veil of snow, the Atlas Mountains look more like the European Alps. But living among the giant cedars are very African survivors. Barbary macaques. This far north in Africa, winter can be severe. But Barbary macaques are remarkably tough animals. Their ancestors were the only monkeys able to cross the mighty Sahara to reach these mountains. The secret of their success is diet. Barbary macaques get by on the slimmest pickings. In winter, when deep snow covers the ground, they stay in the treetops, relying on lichens, leaves, and bark. At the first sign of spring, the macaques leave the canopy to search the forest floor for fresh herbs and shoots. With their thick, warm coats, these snow monkeys are built for heavy weather. Only half as high as the Ethiopian highlands, the Atlas Mountains are, generally speaking, an easier place to live. But the macaque's meagre diet has imposed its own extraordinary discipline. Like geladas, they can't waste energy squabbling, so the 30 or so members in each troop invest a lot of time in their relationships. To protect the troop, male macaques need to be united. So instead of fighting, they'll often pass an infant between them, rather like a football, until they all calm down. The youngsters get an earful from both sides, but nobody gets hurt. Barbary macaques are extremely resilient. They've survived here for at least 6 million years, making the best of changing opportunities as the North African climate has repeatedly swung from hot to cold, wet to dry, and back again.